All right, boys and girls, take a look at this number line I have on the board here. So you're just going to identify these points. Now, the thing is this. I don't have numbers on every little line here, do I?
No. No.
So how am I going to know what all these other numbers are? I'm lost. What should I do?
Yes.
So what do I do with that? So that's 0 and that's 0.2. What does that mean?
That means you go by twos.
That means you're going by twos every single time. So, yes ma'am, what do you think this next one's going to be?
That would be 0.4.
Yeah, and remember it's a negative because it's below 0, right? So that'd be 2, 4, 6, 8, and what's after 8? 10. Oh, that's what a 1.0 is, isn't it? You can think of 1 as a 10. All right, good. So now we got the idea here. That means if I'm going down by 2s, I'm going up by 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. And what's after 10?
12.
14.
16.
18. 18. Oh, good. And there's 20, or 2.0. All right, so that seems to make sense. 2, 4, 6, that's a negative 0.8 here. 10. So I'm going to write all those last. I'm going to write all these down so we can just identify them. Now, now that's easy. I laid them all down. So if I had an A right here, if I said this was A, what is that going to be? 1.4. So you don't have to label them all on the graph. But starting off, if you're unsure how this graphing thing works, just do what was said here. You find a number and find another number. And then tell yourself, well, how far is that from each other? Well, it's nice here. They go up by 2, which means everything's going to be going by 2. How do I know by looking here? How if I just look here? How do I know which is bigger and which one's smaller? Yes. All right, so you just look at the graph here. Whatever is up on top is going to be bigger. So this is greater than that. And it's just by looking at the graph. If it's higher up, it's greater. You can ask, think of this as 20 cents and $1. Do you have more money if you owe somebody 20 cents, or do you have more money if you owe them $1? If you owe them only 20 cents, you'll have more money, right? How do I know what point we'll say this one is right here? How can I figure that one out? Yes.
So in between 0 and 1, there's a number of spaces. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4. So there's 4 spaces.
So we got, hold on, 1, 2, 3, 4. There's only 4 spaces?
Yeah, I mean 5.
There are 5 spaces. So right here, let me rewrite it this way. If I look between these two numbers, there are 5 spaces. So how do I know what this would be? Yes.
It would be 3 out of 5.
It is 3/5, but I don't want to write it as a fraction. I want to write it as a decimal. How do I do that? Didn't we learn about fractions and decimals? Oh, what did we do? I want
to
turn the bottom number into a 10.
Multiply by 2.
So that means to turn it into a 10, you have to multiply by 2, so you multiply that. So 6. So this is just 0.6. So 0.2, 0.4, 0.6. You're correct. So you can still count. Count the number of spaces. That's your bottom number. See what line you're on. That's your top number. And just turn the bottom number into a 10. Probably it's going to be a 10. So that means everything, if that's 0.6, that means this is 0.2, yes?
Yeah.
All right. If you want to try it out, you could say, well, you know what? Let's go to that first line. I always like to go the first line right after 0. Because once you go right after the 0, then you know it's going to go up by whatever that number is. So again, how many spaces are there?
5.
There are 5 spaces. What line is it on?
4.
The first one. So this is going to be, what? 5 times what is 10?
2.
5 times 2, so 1 times 2 is
2,
which is 0.2. That means everything here is a 0.2. 0.4, 0.6, 0.8. So turn it into the fraction, then turn the fraction into a decimal if they don't give you the numbers. Got it? All right. So basically, you're going to be identifying. So I'm going to ask you, what is this point right here? Yes.
0.6.
Ooh, not zero.
I mean, 1.6.
Not 1.6. You're almost there.
10.6?
Not 10. You're missing one little thing.
Negative.
Let's see. 2, 4, 6. Negative 1.6. So once we figured out that point, we know all the other ones now. That means this guy right here is going to be what? 1.2468. 1.8. All right. If you enjoyed this video, please watch one of my other ones. Probably this one you'll like. I think that was my last video. In fact, I know it was my last video, so try that one too. But don't forget to subscribe, because if you do and you click that bell icon, you get notifications every time I upload a video.